Second question, Sheikh, I have for shaving the armpit and pubic hair for Muslims, it does it have to be completely clean shaven, or could you use like a very small number on the trimmer,
His
the
second
machine?
question is, can we use a trimmer to remove the hair of the armpit or of the pubic hair? And the answer is no. The sunnah, as per the hadith of Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, and the hadith of Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet instructed us to shave the pubic hair, and this means you have to use a blade, and to pluck the armpit hair, which is done through creams and things that ease this, waxing, for example. Now, having said that, scholars say that it is okay to shave even the armpit hair. It is even okay to wax your pubic area, but it has to be completely removed, the hair, from its roots. So trimming it defies the purpose of removing the hair as per the instruction of the Prophet alayhi as-salatu was-salam.